Hello, this is the Saramise show. Well, it's a talk show. Anyway, this is my first episode of... I haven't come up with a name for this yet. I'm not very good at past thinking. But it's how I roll. Yeah. And if anyone writes anything in the comments, don't call me cute. I fight bears for a living. I will come to your house when you're sleeping and rip off your head. Please don't take that offensively. But anyway, since this is my first episode, I will be having a special guest come every week, like this buttery dog thing right here. Like I said, but ugly. Yay! He also sounds kind of like a girl. I take that very offensively. Well, at least when he says yay. That's better. Got a beautiful view. But anyway, we like to talk about things, and I'm just kind of explaining this. And yeah, and this is our band. Oh, are we live? I was napping. This is pistachio. Casey, what up? And Bessie. Yo. Wait, I'm not Bessie. My Bessie's my sister. Oh, Monona. Yes, Monona. Well, back to us. Now that I've kind of explained everything to you, why don't we get started with the show? So, pretend this did not happen. We are starting over. Hello, and welcome to... Still haven't figured out a name for this show. I am Saramise, and this is my guest, my special guest... I'm Rex Rockwood. He's living with, what is it? Quintuplets? Yes, quintuplets. Wow. And all of them are girls. Just, wow. So, Rex, if you got quintuplet sisters, or if you got however many sisters, and you were one of the quintuplets, how hard of life is that for you? Well, it was so hard. I stayed with my mom for 3 years because my sisters all left, except for two of them, Rocky and I want to say Cece, because that's one of my favorite shows. I love Shake It Up. We're not talking about Shake It Up. Oh, sorry. Rocky and Rover. They're the rents of the litter. So they stayed. I know, they're like two. It was really weird. But they stayed with us. I just don't live with my mom anymore, but I did for a really long time. And it's pretty, pretty hard. So how is it going back down to just having twins in the house? So now just triplets without the others? Yeah, right now it's just triplets, but I really don't know. The other sisters might come back. Yeah. Wait. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I have a question. Why am I talking to you so nice? And why am I interviewing you? You're my butt ugly boyfriend and I hate you more than anything. That's your problem, sister. Oh, wait, I probably forgot to tell you. This is my boyfriend. I hate him more than anything. I do everything I can to kill him. Anyway. Rex. Yes. I I said yes. Oh, sorry. I was daydreaming about catnip. You're strange. Have you noticed? Nope. Awkward silence. Well, while we kind of figure this stuff out, you can listen to our band. They do Katy Perry songs. I don't know why. It's just their thing. Ow! I fell! Oh, is it time to nap again? No, dang it.
You guys, you really need to stop doing this to me. Ow! You guys made me drop my guitar. Okay, now. And one, two, three.
Thank you.
Yay. No, you're an idiot.
You're an idiot.
You're an idiot.
You're an idiot. You're an idiot. You're an idiot. I did not know we're back. Well, I think it's time for Rex to go. And I think this is the end of our show. Thank you.